The Red Wings are reportedly trying to meet with Ilya Kovalchuk, a former 50-goal scorer who's 35 years old. TSN reports the Wings are one of 9 teams looking at signing Kovalchuk. He spent the last 5 years playing in Russia in the KHL. It may not make a ton of sense to join a rebuilding franchise, so from the get-go here, the Wings seem like a long shot.